Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person? Jolene, that thing here!
I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order. Fuck.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Holy shit! Cover me while I patch man down. I repeat, man down. Press immediate email. on this asshole.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop! Are you armed?
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it! No sudden moves or I'll shoot!
There! No more gun! Losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him!
Touch him and I kill you!
You can't kill me. I'm not alive. Emma, we're very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them! Just a slave to be ordered around! I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
Thank you.
You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Hey, it looks amazing. This is exactly.
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48-month interest.
It does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break and process the order.
How much is that? The NPO is slightly more expensive,
but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.